I'm Denise Koch. A school bus crashes into a concrete barrier Tuesday after it was hit by an oncoming car in Carroll County. The crash happened on Route 97 around 12:30 in the afternoon. Police say a car traveling northbound crossed the dividing line and hit the front of the school bus. The vehicle came to rest in a ditch while the bus hit the bridge's concrete barrier, keeping it from luckily plunging into rocks and water just below. No injuries have been reported.